This song is probably the most warped thing I've ever done. The song is called Warped.